Ground was broken today for a special tribute area at Balloon Fiesta Park. A section just north of the museum will feature trees, sidewalks, and a special spot to honor famed balloonists Richard Abruzzo and Carol Reimer Davis. They died in 2010 when they crashed into the Adriatic Sea while competing in the Gordon Bennett gas balloon race. The first part of the project should be finished by the Fiesta this October.